Do you want to be a snowman? Okay, hi guys. I'll be singing Do You Want to Be a Snowman in Frozen, and then the first time in forever in Frozen as well. Okay, so let's get started. Let's do the actual song, and here we go. And then I'll be singing Let It Go by Frozen as well.
You wanna be the snowman? Come on, let's go and play. It's not as pretty anymore. Come out the door, you might be gone away. We used to be funny, and now we know. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna be the snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay. Do you want to be the snowman? Right back in the hall. I can come and see it over to you.
Yeah, now I'm stopping dancing. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is a part of the little part. Pizza in there, people watching where you've been. I'm trying to, I'm here for you, let me in. I want a happy childhood, and then with me, what am I gonna do? Do you want to be a snowman? Okay, I will be back.
Let's take a look. This is the situation. Hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth footsteps right there. Kids all love that one. Cooper props, kicks ball clear of the boundary. Gee, that was great awareness. This kid's really going places.
And speaking of going places, have any chance for it?
Okay. He's a beauty, this kid.
8 phonetic half forward open charges. Well, welcome to another episode of the Steel Sharp Shooter Challenge for schools. I'm Jack Reed, obviously, and down here,
okay, I'm getting back.
After last week.
Okay, next I'm going to be doing
Sam Hooper and Sam.
Let go.
Let's take a look. This is the situation. Hangs back from the man in front, showing off his silky smooth foot skill right there.
Stop. Don't listen to that, please.
This kid's really going places.
Speaking of going places, any chance
for me?
Okay.
He's a beauty, this kid. Well, welcome to another episode of
the Steel Sharp Challenge. I'm going to isolation. Oh, is howling like this world is warm inside. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Do you not feel? Don't let them know. They never know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away from that door. I don't care what they're going to say. When the storm rages on, it will never bother me anyway.
If it's mine, then can you go do it?
Yeah, it is.
Coronation Day. Let's open so that door. I wouldn't do it anymore. It was a silly soft and salad play. We didn't want to go to the hall. We didn't want to go to the hall. We got to running out the gate. The brand when there's people is totally bizarre. I'm not ready for this train. For the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, we'll sing through the night. For the first time in forever.
Did you
kick in front of the camera before? What if I meet the one? It was sophisticated and brave. A beautiful stranger, tall and fair. A piece of stuff, some chicken in my way. That stuff on even, it's totally bizarre. I'm running, running, running. For the first time in forever. I've been in the music. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
Yes, that's 3 out of 3, ladies and gentlemen. Still working, that's what I'm doing. Still working.
It's only for today. Love you, bye. Bye. Want to open up the gate, the gate. On the first time in forever. And I'm gonna be doing Love is an Open Door.
We're finally doing it!
We're coming down under to figure out why the water flushes the other way.
What? Love is an Open Door.
Hey guys, what's up? My name is Costa. Subscribe to me on my channel.
Taking it crazy. Losing my head, I say something crazy. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe down below. And don't want any bad comments. Don't do bad comments. If you're going to say a bad comment, then don't say it.